आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आवर क्वेश्चन इज लेट f x plus y is equal to fx plus fy for all x and y if the function fx is a continuous at x is equal to 0 so that fx is a continuous for all x. Now we get solution. Solution is fx is continuous at x is equal to 0 so that limit x tend to 0 minus fx is equal to limit x tend to 0 plus so that fx is equal to f0. Then limit h tend to 0 so f 0 minus h is equal to limit h tend to 0 f of 0 plus h is equal to f 0 so that f 0 plus limit s tend to 0 f minus h is equal to f 0 plus limit s tend to 0 f h is equal to f 0. Function value is function value f 0 is equal to 0. That means limitation x tend to 0 f minus h is equal to limitation x tend to 0 so that f minus h is equal to 0 so that x is equal to a so left hand limit is equal to limit h tend to a minus so fx is equal to limit s tend to 0 so f of a minus h so f a plus limit s tend to 0 so f minus h so that f a plus 0 means f minus h is equal to 0. The value is a 0. So that f now right hand limit is equal to limit x tend to a plus fx is equal to limit s tend to 0 so f a plus h so that f a limit s tend to 0, so f h, that means f a limit s tend to 0, now f h, so value is a f a, now left hand limit is equal to right hand limit is equal to fa. That means function is a any point when function is a continuous as a x is equal to 0. So thank you.
क्लास 6 से 12 से लेके नीट आईआईटी जेईई मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउट नेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।